It's coming out in a new record, Defenders of the Hate, and it's labeled from Greeley, Colorado, Menace of Sobriety. So that's called Limp Bizkit. Think they're black, but they're just fucking gay. Yeah.
Somebody run out and get acoustic, we'll play it. Thank you. still thirsty, Leaf.
It's 3:11!
Dude, I'm gonna sober up. Hurry up.
That's called 3:11 sucks.
You guys are gonna dance around like faggots, right? Ready?
Go.
Double,